museum here in Chengdu is very important also for FISU because it shows the whole history since the foundation of FISU, not only for the visitors from FISU family, but also for the citizens of Chengdu.
I was already very impressed when I came the first time in April. And since April, they have even improved the quality of the museum. And we start in Kazan. We did the one in Kazan, but not as big as this one. And I sincerely hope that it will be the museum of FISU in China, but not only for the Chinese. We want to do it for the world. This is 40 years of my life. Then, of course, it's very sensitive. And I could see souvenirs, mascots, and torch that even we have sometimes not in FISU anymore. They disappear. But we will continue to bring souvenirs to this museum to make sure that the history of FISU will continue.